Здравствуйте, дорогие друзья! Вы на канале «Русский язык с Пумой Месси». Здравствуйте! Всем привет! Hello, dear friends! I welcome you all to the channel «Russian with Puma Messi». And today I am offering to your attention Messi's Joy of the Day. Messi's Joy of the Day. This story or one word or very short something is based on the video that Sasha and Masha posted yesterday, and it was actually titled Joy or Unlimited Happiness or Joyful Messi. And I've decided that this is the wonderful word to learn, a joy, and the word is Радость. And this joy was around Christmas tree. Remember how Sasha was very happy and proudly speaking that Messi is the big cat now, большой кот. Messi, большой кот, and he's not going to do anything to the Christmas tree because he is a big cat now. And look what happened today. So let's start our little lesson for today. Let's pay attention to these two pictures. Look here. Есть звезда. Есть звезда. There is a star on top of the tree. And look at this picture. Нет звезды. Нет звезды. There is no star anymore. And for Messi it was радость. Радость. Joy. Here is Messi. And that's what he is thinking. Звезда. Нехорошо. Звезда. Нехорошо. A star. It's not good. Okay, few minutes go by and look where the star is. The star is on the floor. And Messi is looking at the results of his job and saying, намного лучше. Намного лучше. Much better. And he's saying again. Нет звезды. Нет звезды. There is no star. Очень хорошо. Очень хорошо. Very good. A job well done. Радость, радость, joy, oh what joy it is to have a Christmas tree with no star. Радость, радость, joy. Let's go to the next slide. Радость, I can run down the stairs, радость. Joy, радость. This is our new word of the day. Радость. Радость. Very good word. And next thing we see. Папа Саша. Папа Саша is telling something to Messi. And Messi saying to him back. Папа, ты не понимаешь. Я звезда. Я Месси. Я звезда. В доме не может быть две звезды. Папа, ты не понимаешь. Я звезда. В доме не может быть две звезды. Dad, you don't get it. I'm the one who is a star. There can't be two stars in the house. And then Messi is watching Sasha because Sasha is reinstalling the star on top of the tree. And Messi is saying, Папа, что ты делаешь? Папа, что ты делаешь? Daddy, what are you doing? Ну вот. Опять две звезды. Ну вот, опять две звезды. Oh well, again we have two stars. But у меня была радость. But I had my joy. I had my moment of joy. У меня была радость. Была радость. Была радость. So, радость is our new word of the day. Радость, радость, радость. But the end of the story is the house of Masha and Sasha ended up to be again with two stars under one roof. I don't know what's going to happen next. I don't know whether Messi is going to tolerate this much longer. So, anyway, две звезды. Две звезды. It can't be so. Two stars under one roof is way too many stars. Месси, я звезда. Я звезда. Я Месси, я звезда. That was our story / word of the day. And you were at the channel Russian with Puma Messi. Enjoy your day. Keep practicing, keep reading, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so yet. And wishing you again a wonderful day, and до завтра, I'll see you tomorrow.